Hi guys, and welcome to My Life as Vegan Cheese. I'm Sophia Urelova, and today I'm working here at a nice iGirl. It's such a wonderful place. I actually made the reservation online because it's holidays and everything is like, literally everything is closed. So I even couldn't reach university and library is also closed. So I decided to just sit somewhere where regular startups sit or people just want to work instead of being home. So I decided to come here and it's actually a very nice place. There was a problem because there was no one. There was literally no one to go open the door for me. So, but I can consider myself as lucky because there are two people who are working here. So I'd ask them if I may work with them. And yeah, after explanation that I made a reservation but there's no one to open the door, they allowed me to just join them. So the whole area here is just empty, like everything is empty. I'm by myself, there's only one left. And yeah, if you will be leaving, I need to leave too, but still, till then, I'm safe. And you will ask why I'm working here, not home, because I just cannot work at home. It's like, I want to rest home, I don't want to work home. So that's why I decided, even during the holidays, I will come here, and because everything else is just closed. So I decided to book here a space and come to work here. The place calls iGirl. It's a nice place to work here and I really like it. Why I'm working here is because last 2 days I was not in the Netherlands. I was cooperating with another four universities. It was a great exchange of a different kind of students. We came together in one group and yes, we won. We won like 5,000 euro. 5,000 euro for cooperating our program. But because it's from European funds, I'm not sure if we will get the money very soon. So we will see then later. But so those 2 days I'm used for something different instead of working on my vlogs or working on my graduation thesis. So yeah, that's why I decided to visit this nice place and to see how it is and how it feels like to work here. Unfortunately, I'm all on my own because everyone is just free because it's holidays. But yeah, sometimes you should work when everybody is relaxing. It's actually such a nice place to work. I'll show you around because now here is where I'm sitting, as you can see, and like there's no one, like literally no one. I tried to whisper a bit because I don't want to disturb the person who's at the moment at working, but I will show you around. So behind me there are rooms where people are working, and yeah, there's also a kitchen so you can have coffee or even cookies, biscuits. You have all you need that you can do there here. So if you need to work or you need to cooperate with other companies, you just come here and you work here. There are such many startups here, it's incredible. And some of them I've heard from internet or whatever, but most of them I didn't. So it's wonderful. I think more people should consider just start for their own. And if you like something and you're very, very passionate about it and you think this is it, this is not only thing that I would want to, but also there may be hundreds of people, maybe even millions of people want the same thing, just do it. Just do it. Don't wait till tomorrow. Just do it today. Today, today, today. Do it today, okay? There's like no reason to not to do. I hope you will understand my message. I hope if it's clear. And of course, if you think, yeah, she's talking bullshit, just let me know why. I'm curious, what is your reason why you're not following your dream? Okay, thank you so much, guys, and cheese out.